Welcome to St. Elizabeth of Hungary Parish. On behalf of our congregation, I'd like to thank you for joining us for our Sunday Twilight Music Vespers. You can feel at home even during this quarantine. Aside from silence, that which truly comes closest to expressing the inexpressible is music. St. Elizabeth's offers a quiet, contemplative place to truly take in great classical music. Really, the best way to hear and to enjoy superb classical music performed by world-renowned virtuosos is in the context of a short liturgy, which we will provide for you here. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Today we are celebrating Pentecost, 50 days after Jesus was risen from the dead. 50 long days of waiting that something should happen. And what's happening? We got the Spirit, the Holy Spirit of Jesus. That was the promise. So after so many experiences, when the disciples met in different places and different timings, the risen Lord, now it's something shifting. Although they are in lockdown, they are closed in their rooms, they are closed in their fears, the Spirit does enter in this room. Jesus is not waiting anymore. He would like just to bring them out, to bring them out from the room, to bring them out from all their fears, to change their life. He breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven." It's very interesting. The most important mission to receive the Spirit is forgiving. To start a new life, which is centered on forgiveness, which is centered on the experience to share the merciful God, to share what they experience it, because that's the meaning of the good news. It is the spirit of Pentecost. You might reflect, where do you need forgiveness? And where you would like to forgive to anybody.
Thank you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. On the evening of that day, the first day of the week, the doors being locked where the disciples were for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood among them and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. Then the disciples were glad when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father had sent me, even so I am sending you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven them. If you withhold forgiveness from any, it is withheld."